हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वेलकम बैक वंस अगेन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस इज एके गुप्ता, योर इंग्लिश फैकल्टी, आर्ट्स स्कूल बांसुर। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू एंड वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड रीड लेसन नंबर टू, टारोज रिवॉर्ड। दिस इज अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड दिस इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड ब्यूटिफुल स्टोरी। इट्स बिलोंग्स टू चाइना। ओके, सो नाउ हियर द story, Taro's Reward, the chapter number 3, we are going to complete. That's the third lesson. Second lesson we have completed, I think so. Yes, all right. So that's the third lesson. Okay, my dear student. Look, the third lesson we are going to start. So watch this video carefully, understand, and then do your question answer. Let's start. First part is Taro's Reward. Before you read, means the writer wants to give some information about this chapter, and that is, this is a story about a thoughtful and loving son. Thoughtful and loving son. He works hard to fulfill his parents. Fulfill means to complete his parents' wish. He is working hard, wishes, and gets some unexpected help. Unexpected help means which cannot be thought, means unexpected, which can be not easy work, that is unexpected work which can be done by a simple person. Taro's Reward. A young woodcutter named Taro lived with his mother and father on a lonely hillside. Means the place was lonely hillside. Taro and Taro's families were living their side, okay, all day long, and he was a woodcutter. Who? Taro was a woodcutter. All day long he chopped wood in the forest, means complete whole day he chopped wood in the forest. Though he worked very hard, he earned very little money. As according to the story, he was working hard but he was earning less money. They made him sad. Because of this made him sad. Because of this he became sad sometimes. For he was a thoughtful son and wanted to give his old parents everything they needed. So here, he was a thoughtful son. He was a thoughtful son, okay, and wanted to give his old parents. Means he had old parents and he want to fulfill their wishes. Whatever they have needed, all these things, it should be fulfilled. One evening, when Taro and his parents were sitting in a corner of their hut, a strong wind began to blow. Okay, means one evening, Taro and Taro's parents or family, we can say, they all were sitting beside their hut, and suddenly the wind, strong wind began to blow. Okay, it whistled through the cracks of the hut and everyone felt very cold. Means it was whistling. It was whistling when the strong blow blowing. So that time you will listen, that's something whistling voice is coming from air side. And the air was so cold. Means the weather has been changed into cold. Suddenly Taro's father said, I wish I had a cup of shake. It would warm me and do my old heart good. Okay. So he wished to his son, I need a shake. If I will take a shake, so I shall feel good. My old heart will become new and it will feel so good. So I need shake. This made Taro sadder than ever. Now at the time, this wish was made him sad. Okay, sadder than ever means every time he became sad when he was not able to fulfill his parents' wish. For the heartwarming drink called shake was very expensive. So this type of shake was very expensive. How do I earn more money? How do I earn more money? How can I get more money? And how can I purchase this type of shake? Such kind of shake. He asked himself, how do I get a little shake for my poor old father? He decided to work harder than before. So for getting such kind of a sake, he started working hard. Once again, he started work hard. Next morning, Taro jumped out of bed earlier than usual and made his way to the forest. Next morning, he get up early in the morning and get started and went to the forest. He chopped and cut as the sun climbed, and soon he was so warm that he had to take off his jacket. Means he reached in the forest and he started cutting the woods. He cut the woods many more, and the sun became lighter, brighter at the afternoon time. He became so hot, so he put off his jacket. His mouth was dry and his face was wet with sweat. Okay, his mouth was dry and face was dry and mouth was wet with sweat. My poor old father, he thought, if only he was as warm as I. So he was thinking, as I am warm today, as my father is same to me, I need water, so my father need sake also. And with that, he began to chop even faster, thinking of the extra money he must earn to buy the sake to warm the old man's bones. Okay, so at the time he thought, I need more woods. So he start cutting, he start chopping woods more and more. Then he can get extra money, he can fulfill his father's wish. Then suddenly Taro stopped chopping. What was that should he heard? He heard some strange voice and he stopped chopping. Could it possibly by rushing water? Means he heard a rushing water, rushing or blowing water. Taro could not remember even seeing or hearing a rushing stream in that part of the forest. Okay, Taro could not remember ever seen of hearing a rushing stream in that part of the forest. Means haven't heard and haven't seen. Taro hasn't heard or hasn't seen this type of stream water. Okay, he was thirsty. The axe dropped out of his hands and he ran in the direction of the sound. So he dropped his axe and he ran into the towards the sound, in the direction of sound. Taro saw a beautiful little waterfall hidden behind a rock. Taro saw there was a waterfall behind a rock. Kneeling at a place where the water flowing quietly, he cupped a little in his hands and put it to his lips. He kneeling means at the time, that time he has a cup and he kneel and then he fill his cup and he start taking. Was it water or was it sake? He was so confused. He was so confused. Means he was thinking that the water which I am taking, that's a water or sake. Means its taste is like a sake. He tested it again, means many times he tested it, and he decided, yes, this is delicious sake instead of cold water. Means it's not a cold water, it's a delicious sake. Okay, my dear students, so seventh para, let's see, complete seventh para. Taro quickly filled the pitcher he had with him and hurried home. Taro filled his pitcher. Pitcher means, you know, this is a pot which is made by the clay, and we put in water in that, and in the rainy season or hot season, in summer season, we use that water. It is very helpful for our health also. Exactly, we should not use freeze water. Okay, so pitcher, he had a pitcher he always had kept with him, and now he filled his pitcher and with a sake, and he hurried to home. The old man was delighted with the sake. Old man means his father was so happy with the delighted sake. After only one swallow of the liquid, he stopped shivering and did a little dance in the middle of the floor. Means when he took the first ship and thereafter he felt better. Means he felt good and he was feeling better. That I am feeling better means after taking this first ship of sake, I am feeling good. That I am not shivering at the time. And after taking the whole drink, he started dancing on the middle of floor. Okay, my dear students. So, 7 para we have completed now. Thereafter, we will complete in the next video. Till when, wait and thank you.